Namaskar, I'm Dr. K K Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief, MEDtalks. The question of the day is, should after a rodent bite, rat bite or a squirrel bite, should a rabies prophylaxis be given? The answer is no. Post-exposure prophylaxis for bites involving small wild rodents such as squirrels, rats, hamsters, guinea pigs, mice, rabbits, hares is generally not indicated. There has never been a case of transmission to a human from one of these animals, and these animals are likely to die from the exposing incident rather than survive to developing rabies. Therefore, don't get upset. Rabies means monkey, dogs and bats, but not rabbits and rats. Thank you.